the COVID vaccine, for me, was an instrument of liberation.
The vaccine was the opportunity to make sure he was able to continue reaching his goals and achieving his dreams.